Hi everyone, how are you precious standers? Praise the Lord, it is Lakeidra. Hallelujah, I have come on here. I want us to come together, hallelujah, and stand our ground as we wait for the salvation of the Lord. We are going to come against any mountain, any ruler, any principalities and powers. We're going to declare protection over our marriages, and we're going to begin to take our place. We're going to begin to come together, because remember, one can chase 1,000 and two could put 10,000 to flight. And so we are declaring the victory in Jesus' name. And also today is my daughter's birthday, and so I'm excited about that too. We are in a place where God is doing great and mighty things. And so I'm believing the best is coming. The best has come. We are going to take our place in the army of the Lord. Many of you all that may have woke up this morning not feeling your best, you will. You're taking your joy back, your peace back. Hallelujah. We are setting the captives free. Remember, it is already done. We're just thanking God right now. This is the day that the Lord has made. God is doing great and mighty things, and we will rejoice and be glad in it. Yes, hallelujah. One of us can chase 1,000, and two can put 10,000 to flight. If God be for us, who can stand against us? We are declaring the word of God. Remember, that's what will move that mountain. We walk by faith and not by sight. We're keeping our eyes up on the Lord. Praise the Lord. And so life and death is in the power of our tongue. And they that love it will eat the fruits thereof. Declare over your marriage what God has said about it. We binding up the works of the devil and every strategy, all evil tactics. We are standing against it. We are resisting the devil. And remember, he will flee. We just praise the Lord and continue thanking him every day. This is what will renew your strength. This is what will open up doors. This is what will continue moving that mountain, bringing that loved one out, that spouse out. Many of you all may feel that you are under attack. In a mighty way, we're coming against every attack, every assignment. We're shutting every door. Praise the Lord. Remember what the Lord Jesus Christ says. I have given you power. I have given you power to tread upon serpents and scorpions and powers over all the powers of the enemy. And nothing shall by any means harm us. Praise the Lord. We are not giving up, people of God. God is doing mighty things. Amen. Amen. So let's get ready and come together in the spirit. Don't let your heart be troubled, people of God. Neither let it be afraid. Our trust is in the Lord. He is with us. Remember, God is with us and he's in our midst. When there are two or three gathered together in my name, the Lord says it. He says, I am in the midst. We just praise you, Lord, that you are in our midst. We praise you, Lord God, that as long as you be for us, nothing can stand against us. We are declaring the victory. Hallelujah. We praise your holy name, Father. Thank you for what you have already given us through the blood of Jesus, who was wounded for our transgressions, bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement of our peace was upon him. And with his stripes, we are healed. We are healed in every area of our life. We thank you that you have already joined us together with our spouse. You have made us one flesh in the image and the likeness of Christ Jesus. Our marriage illustrates Christ and the church being one. We thank you that our husbands, you have called to love us as their own bodies. Hallelujah. And to love us as Christ loved the church. We thank you that you have already called wives, Father God, to be submissive unto their husbands out of reverence for Christ Jesus. We thank you, Lord God, that you are bringing marriages, hallelujah, under the obedience of Christ Jesus. Thank you, Lord God, these marriages are under the blood. No weapon that is formed against us shall prosper. and every tongue that rise up against us in judgments, in judgment is condemned already. We thank you that marriages will never be the same. We come against every spell, every curse, every attack of the enemy that will try to come in and control the thoughts and the minds of spouses that are away. We declare, Lord God, hallelujah, every chain is broken. They have the mind of Christ Jesus. Their hearts has been changed. That old, stony, stubborn heart has been taken out. We thank you, Lord God, you have given them a new heart. We declare it in Jesus' name because it is written. You have spoken in your word. You will wash them from all filth, you said in your word. And you will cause them to be pure and clean. And take out of them that heart of stone and give them the heart of flesh. Putting in them your spirit and causing them to walk in your ways. We thank you for a new heart and a right spirit. We thank you for cleansing them with the washing of the water and the water by the word. We thank you, Lord God, hallelujah, that every spot, wrinkle, and blemish or anything else has been washed away. We walk by faith, Lord, and not by sight. We stand on your promises that are yes and amen, that has already been given through the blood of Jesus, who paid the price and sacrificed his life, hallelujah, that we will be free, and whom the Son sets free is free indeed. We thank you, Lord God, that the sanctified wife and the sanctified husband sanctifies the unbelieving spouse. Oh, we declare and decree they are sanctified. Hallelujah. They are joined to us. Our spouses are joined to us and joined to Christ Jesus and seated in heavenly places. We command and demand you, Satan, to take your filthy hands off of God's people. Take your hands off of God's anointed. They are his. They have been preserved and protected through the blood of Jesus. We apply the blood over every home. We apply the blood over all spouses' mind and their heart, their soul, their body. We come against every ungodly relationship and we divide it with the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God. And we are declaring that whatsoever God has joined together, no man can separate. As the scripture said, a man leaves his father and mother and is joined unto his wife, and the two are united into one. Thank you for this great mystery, Father God. This mystery, Lord God, hallelujah. We give you the praise for it. It is a mystery, hallelujah, that you have done. And nothing can change it. It is an illustration of the way Christ and the church are one. We call these marriages an illustration of the way Christ and the church are one. Thank you for causing spouses, hallelujah, to be like-minded, one towards another. According to Christ Jesus. Hallelujah. According to Christ Jesus. Thank you that you have called them. You have caused them, Lord God, to love one another and receive one another as Christ also received us for the glory of God. Thank you, Lord God. Hallelujah. Spouses, lives with their spouses, Lord God, that you have joined together will never be the same. We declare the victory. We rebuke the works of the devil. You have no place. We declare joy and love and peace and happiness, a sound mind, strength, faith, meekness, self-control. Hallelujah. Faith. We thank you, Lord God, for the joy of the Lord is our strength. Thank you, Lord God. Hallelujah. We reverence you. Husbands and wives are being submitted one towards another out of reverence for Christ Jesus. In the name of the Lord, we thank you. There is no bitterness and enmity, hallelujah, that can be among us. There is no division. We come against it in Jesus' name. We come against this spirit of separation and divorce. We declare and decree what God has joined together. No weapon, hallelujah, nothing would be able to separate it. No one, no people, no thing. Hallelujah. No wicked agent, no curse, no sorcery, no witchcraft. Nothing can separate it. In Jesus' name, we declare in the victory. We call it done. Praise the Lord. Thank you, Lord God, that we are blessed in the city, blessed in the fields. We are blessed going in and blessed coming out. We already receive it, as your word tells us. When we pray, whatever we ask for, believe that we have received it, and it will be ours. We say it's done. We say that it is done. Hallelujah. In Jesus' holy name. Father God, there is none like you. There is none like you. You truly sent your only begotten Son, that whosoever would believe in him would not perish, but have everlasting life. We thank you, Lord God, hallelujah, for the benefits, for your word tell us to forget not the benefits. Forget not all the benefits. And we who are in Christ Jesus, the promises are already been given. They are yes and amen. We are your people, and you are our shepherd, and we shall not want. You have made us to lie down in green pastures. You have led us beside the still waters, and you have restored our soul. Yea, though we walk through the valleys and the shadows of death, we will fear no evil, for you are with us. Your rod and your staff comfort us. You have prepared a table before us in the presence of our enemies. You have anointed our heads with oil, and our cup runs over. And surely your goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our life. And we will dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever, in Jesus' name. And greater is you that is in us than he that is in this world. And we thank you. You have given us the victory to take back everything the enemy has stolen. We take it by force in Jesus' holy name. Thank you for kingdom marriages. Thank you, Father God. Hallelujah. It is as you have spoken it. And we receive it in Jesus' name. No matter what, it is done. And all the people of God give you the praise. And we say amen. Amen and amen. Hallelujah. It is yours, people of God. Hold on to it. Remember, continue declaring the word of God as it is written. A man leaves his father and mother, and it is joined. He is joined to his wife, and the two are united into one. That's the promises. Praise the Lord. And so I want to thank all of you all for joining me. Remember that I love you and God loves you too. And also, tomorrow is going to be a very important day for me. I have a meeting to attend to. I have a few things that I'll be doing, so I don't know if I better come on. I may have to just see you guys Wednesday. But remember, God loves you, and I love you too, and you are always in my prayer. I'm going to continue lifting everyone up. Do the same as well for me. Hold on, people of God. You're almost there. Hallelujah. We have the victory in Jesus' name. God bless you. Love you. Bye-bye.